Hello, my name is Leslie Beck and I'm the very proud head teacher of Sir Graham Balfour School. I'd like to welcome you to our virtual open evening. I'm so sorry that we're unable to welcome you into school as we normally would, but I'm sure you understand this given the COVID-19 restrictions that are currently placed on us all. I do hope though that this brief video will give you a taste of what we're about. Please do take a good look around our website, www.sirgrahambalfour.co.uk, where you'll find lots of information about our school. If you still have any questions then, please email us at askasgb@sirgrahambalfour.staffs.sch.uk, and we will be pleased to answer them either individually or as an FAQ on our school website. Ours is a school which focuses on 7 core values: commitment to excellence, responsibility, care for our community, respect, ambition, resilience, and pride in working hard. And it's these values that permeate every aspect of our school life, from our working classrooms, our allegiance to our house groups, our expectations of each other, and our standards in behaviour and attitude to learning. We believe that our core purpose is to ensure that our students leave us with the very best set of qualifications they're capable of achieving, because it's these qualifications which will help them take the next steps to sixth form, to an apprenticeship, to college, to university, or to a career. Our extensive, wonderful pastoral support, therefore, is aimed at making sure every student is equipped with the skills needed to make the most of their time in school. To collaborate, to be organised, to be safe and secure. Our behaviour and rewards policies are robust and well understood by everyone. We do not allow any child's education to be affected by the poor behaviour of other students. We give out huge numbers of house points which convert into all kinds of rewards and prizes, culminating in the winning house having the final half day of term off school. And this is something that causes fierce competition in everybody. We're fortunate in having subject experts in every single classroom. We attract outstanding teachers to our school who own their craft with the help of our teaching and learning team, who follow the best research aimed at raising achievement and attainment in students. Our staffing is extremely stable, dedicated to the students they teach and to their profession. Regarding admissions, you'll find all the information you require on the parents section of our website. I must be honest with you though, we've been consistently oversubscribed for the past 5 years and all the signs are there to say that that will be the case again this year. If we have more applications than places available, all applications will be processed by the local authority in the following order. Children in care are given the highest priority, and then exceptional circumstances, and then siblings already in the school, catchment, and then children out of catchment using straight line measurement. Sadly, I cannot guarantee to you that putting us down as your first choice will always ensure your child gets a place. And last year, we had to take exceptional steps in order to accept all children living in catchment. In recent years, we have had lots of parents appealing places, and there have been small numbers who've been successful. I don't say any of that with any joy, as I see every year the anguish caused to parents who go through trying to get their children into the school of their choice. This is a school I love, of which I'm immensely proud to be head teacher. Ours is a school with heart, with purpose, with high standards and high expectations of each other. We always strive to be better, which keeps our feet on the ground, but always going forward. I'll now leave you to watch some of our staff and students in the remainder of this short video. They'll give you a very quick view of life inside our wonderful school. Thank you for watching.
Welcome to our virtual open evening. We are Year 7 students. Welcome to Sir Graham Balfour School.
Hello, my name is Mrs. Hedges and I am the Student Welfare Manager and Deputy Designated Safeguarding Lead here at Sir Graham Balfour. I work as part of the pastoral team that supports students in school through identifying and addressing the challenges and barriers that young people experience, offering support and strategies that can be put in place to help. I'm a member of non-teaching staff, so can be contacted in the first instance if support for your child is required. I liaise with various outside agencies to help our students manage their emotional health and wellbeing, for them to be able to attend school through individualised programmes of support between both school and home.
My name is Miss Marshall and I'm a house head here at Sir Graham Balfour School. Here at Sir Graham Balfour, we operate a vertical tutoring system for pastoral care. What this means is that all of our pupils are divided into four houses. Each is led by a house head. The houses are Chetwynd, Sandon, Tixall and Weston. Within each house, there are seven house groups. Within each group, there are a mixture of students from years 7 to 10. Each house group is led by the house tutor, who is a member of teaching staff, and this is, as a parent, your primary source of contact. The house tutor is responsible for maintaining our excellent standards in behaviour, achievement, attendance and uniform. The house tutor on a daily basis delivers our structured house time programme to their house group. The house time programme is designed to ensure that our pupils are prepared for adult life and that they grow up to be valuable members of society that make a real positive contribution. The House Time programme embeds our school values. It encourages students to raise their aspirations and educates them about the world around us. The activities that the children get involved in during House Time can range from assemblies to structured mentoring, discussion-based activities, competitions between the houses, and regular forms of celebrating success. As a house head, I lead and support the house tutors to deliver this house time programme and ensure that intervention is applied to make sure that every individual needs for pastoral care are met. The benefits of this vertical tutoring system has meant that our school has become a community based upon responsibility, respect, nurture and compassion. If you have any further questions about our pastoral care system, please feel free to contact me at the email address provided. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Miss Chapman. I'm one of the house tutors for Chetwynd House and I love my role as being a house tutor. Every day I get to see a different side of the students, they get to tell me what they've been up to and it gives them a port of call as well if they have any issues or anything they need to discuss. I'm also here for the parents. The house tutor should always be the parents' kind of first port of call if there's any issues or you need to give us any information. And I really enjoy what I do, working with the students every day and hopefully making them nice and happy within school.
Our virtual open evening. This is our question and answer session.
These are our year sevens. Have you enjoyed your first few weeks at high school? What's your favourite thing?
Yes, definitely. I really like the PE sessions.
Anyone else?
I'd say I like the PE sessions.
How have you settled into high school and how is it different from primary school?
It's different from primary school because there's a lot more subjects and a lot more food at the canteen.
Yeah, there's lots of differences between high school and primary.
What's your favourite thing about coming to school every day?
My favourite thing is going to classes and also meeting up with my friends.
Mine too.
What are your favourite subjects and why?
My favourite subjects are art and maths. Art because I like being creative and maths because I just like doing sums.
Are your teachers supportive?
They're very supportive and help me in the hard times.
Do you get rewarded for the work that you've done well?
Yes, definitely, and it makes me very proud.
What do you think about your uniform?
It's very smart and at the peak it's very comfortable.
Have you made lots of friends since moving here?
I've had some friends from primary school and I also made new friends at high school.
That's the same for me. Do you use the canteen and what's your favourite food?
I do use the canteen quite a lot. I do like the hot chocolate, especially on cold days. And most of the food is nice.
So do I. Does anyone else?
I like the sausage rolls at break time.
Yeah, but I also like the pizza.
What are you looking forward to the most now you're at high school?
Getting good grades, making new friends and enjoying.
That's what high school's about.
Useful and informative.
If you have any further questions, do not hesitate to contact us at the following email address: asksgb@sirgrahambalfour.staffs.sch.